Oh my gosh! Where can I go? Oh, I hope I'm safe under here!
Where does she go? I know she's around here somewhere!
Oh no! I think it knows where I am!
Under the table it is!
Oh my gosh! So close! Oh, I made it inside with all these snacks! Got all my favorites here, too! Can't wait to eat them! Wait… Look! Madison has snacks! Get her! And her delicious snacks!
Oh, she's brought the good chips this time!
Hey! Give me some of those! Stop hogging! Thanks for the snacks, Madison! They were great! What just happened? They got all of them? That's not fair! They didn't even leave me a single crumb! What? What? They ruined my hair, too! This is the worst day ever! No snacks and a messy look! Wait…
I am the snack and fashion wizard. Do not worry, Madison. I have a solution for your lack of snacks and messy look. This ring will bring you great joy in your hour of snacking need.
This ring? I mean, I like it, but I don't get it.
I guess I have to do everything around here. This ring is made from a small container. Take off the lid. Now decorate the lid however you prefer. I like rhinestones. For this ring, I put the rhinestones all over the edge. I also like flowers, so this blue flower is the centerpiece. Now it's time for the next step. I took the bottom of the container and added a dollop of hot glue. Then I added the hoop for the ring. I made sure the colors match because I'm a fashion wizard. Time to fill the container with the micro snack of your choice. The container is full. Time to put on the ring. Now you're ready for fashion and snacks, Madison.
The wizard gave me a snacking ring! I'm so lucky! Oh no! Here, take it!
Weirdo.
It worked! She didn't know about the snacks inside! Speaking of snacks inside, time to open this ring! Look at all that delicious candy! Into my mouth you go! Delicious! Now I'm ready to face the rest of the day!
Huh? A mermaid party? Count me in! I'm ready to party! Play the music! I wanna dance! Hello? Where is everybody? Hello? This is the right address, right? Anyone over here? Hey! Ugh! Where's the party at? Anyone? Ugh, forget it. I have to be getting close. Anyone know where the party is? I'm not giving up yet. I feel like such a loser. Hey! What's up, girl? Join the party! I'm ready! Just need these bad boys. Woohoo! I'm ready to party, people! I thought I'd never find you guys! Let's dance!
Oh, Teddy Tumpkins. This movie is creepy! Oh my gosh! I don't know if you should keep watching this, Tedward! Oh, an empty stomach is not good either. Yogurt will help. Got it! Step aside, Tedward. Ooh, my favorite flavor! Wait a second. I left the spoon in the kitchen! Could I use my finger? No. Gross. I'll just have to get the spoon.
Hello!
Monsters! Save me, Tedward!
Soft! Yoink!
Oh, now I have no Tedward and no spoon! I'm just so hungry. Licking the lid isn't enough. I think I just got a genius idea. I'll just fold the lid in half. Now unfold it. Then take one half of it and fold that to the center crease. Same with the other side. And I'll fold the end. Gotta make sure it's tight. Voila! A spoon! This is gonna work great! Time for my yogurt! Yes! It tastes so good! Scoop! And another scoop! Is that monster still there?
Yep! Ooh! Yogurt! Here you go!
Tedward! I missed you!
Yoink!
Ah, another glorious day. Ooh, I thought that was you, Rosie. Aw, for me? Such a wonderful student.
The desk is nice and shiny for you, Miss Unicorn.
So thoughtful of you, but I think I'll manage. Now, where did I put my…
pen?
Oh, thank you, Rosie.
Isn't that teacher the best? I'm so lucky to have her!
Ugh, you're such a goody-goody. Ahem! What's up, Teach? Oh, you want to play hardball? I'll beat you at your own game!
Players begin!
Awesome!
Who shall prevail? No weapons to match for Miss Unicorn! Game over!
Ugh, this is so unfair! I'm off my phone, jeez! You happy?
Ugh, what's going on?
Where is the candy in this photo?
No way! I'll never tell you!
Oh, you'll talk. They all talk. Let's see. Yes, the feather will do. What do you think of this? Scary, huh?
No! Stop! Achoo!
That's not enough to make me talk!
What else can I use on her?
Maybe I can chew my way out!
Yes! The flashlight! Ugh. Wait. Sorry. Hold on a second. Tell me where you hit the candy!
That won't work on me!
He's really not good at this. Time to put an end to this whole thing. Hairpins always come in handy. Just poking some holes will weaken it.
So now I can break out!
Now to free my legs.
And now to escape!
Okay, well what if I… Whoa! Where is she?
It was for sure the funniest episode! Huh. Wonder where he's going.
Oh my gosh! Yes!
What's going on?
Oh! Look!
A Pop-It party! Let's go!
Whoa! Your Pop-It is so cute!
I've got mine too, so let's go!
Oh… There's a bouncer. And there's no food or drink allowed. But our candy! What are we gonna do? I really wanted to go to that party!
Hey! I think we can go and have our candy too!
Look! We can just take your Pop-It phone case. And I'll put a picture of a camera lens here. Then we can fill it with Skittles! One piece in each of the Pop-It holes. Gotta maximize our candy stashing. And now for the chocolate! I melted it, so it will pour easily. I'll just drip it all over the Skittles. Great! That looks perfect! It's set, which means it's ready! It looks like a regular phone! Nice! You're so clever! Alright, let's go!
You can go in. Didn't you see the sign? No food or drink allowed. Go on, get out of here!
I've got my Pop-It!
Go on in. Huh. I've never seen a Pop-It phone case before. It's cool! Have fun at the party! Looks like there's no one around. Time for my jumbo Pop-It!
Whoa! There's so many poppets in here! Come on and help us do this big one!
Best party ever! We win the stacking contest!
Go! 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 You're setting a record!
Hey! You wanna trade? Okay.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking? Snack time! Ta-da! It's ready for us! The poppet case just peels right off! It's like a homemade candy bar!
It's delicious! Have some!
Hey everyone! We snuck in candy! Come have some with us!
Morning, Madison! Oh, that looks good. I'm hungry. Let's see what we've got to eat. Candy. Soda. Boring cereal. Well, I guess that's my only choice. Just have to reach it!
Oh, no!
All over my face! How much cereal is there? It's like all the cereal in the whole world!
Hey, maybe cereal showers will be the next big thing.
Ooh, or an entire cereal room! I could make the first cereal angel! It's beautiful! A lovely, crispy, crunchy, and tasty cereal angel! How long do I have to keep this up?
Never mind, there's the box.
Whew, that was a strange adventure.
Ava, you know there's a better way than spilling all that cereal, right?
Let me show you.
Take your box of cereal and fold in the side flaps on the top. Now fold in one of the remaining larger flaps. Nice and tight. Put your fingers on the side of the box and push in while you squeeze the box top together. Nice and tight. Just like that. Now it's good and secure. And done!
Thanks, Madison! Now it's time for breakfast. Oh, I am not smart this early in the morning.
Who is?
Ah! There's a body in my locker!
Ugh. Why so much screaming? Zombie trying to sleep. Guess it's time for Zombie to go to bed.
Ugh. Oh my gosh, zombies are always so startling! Oh my gosh, why are there always zombies around? But hey, I really think this will get us the most views!
There, a coffin! Zombie can sleep there. Ooh, zombie need plushie to help sleep. So soft and squishy. Zombie love unicorn.
Mmm. Time for zombie to wake up. Zombie love good morning. Ooh, zombie love good juice in morning. Mmm, blood juice very refreshing. Time for zombie to get dressed for the day. Zombie look amazing. Queen of style.
Is that the alarm clock? I guess it's time to get up. I feel so rested. I love these little water lilies. Ooh, my hair needs some attention. This definitely won't do. Time to use my water magic. This is so much better. The outfit is pretty cute too. Good job, water magic. Now I'm ready to start the day. Hmm, the floor is pretty wet. It'll be fine. I told the bird I don't want any more seeds. Aw, it's time to get up. Better shut off this alarm. I wish I could go back to bed. Oof, I left a mess for myself. Good thing I have air powers. Let's go, wind! Do your magic! Ooh, I feel so cute! That was easy. Time for school! Ugh, I hate that alarm clock. Maybe I can just ignore it. Nope, I can still hear it! Alright, that's enough! I guess it's time to get out from under my covers.
I wish I could sleep in every day. Ooh, a fire! That would be so nice and warm. Oh, my hair does not feel good. I'm gonna need some styling. Ugh, fire magic is amazing. I'm looking very cute. Time to go wow everyone at school. Ah, what a warm glow. Such a delightful way to wake up. Thank you, plants, for keeping me warm. Go ahead and soak up some sun. Hmm, I can't wear this to school. Earth magic can fix that problem. Done! This outfit is natural and effortless. I'll just give my hair a quick brush. These flowers are adorable! Perfect! I'm ready to face the day! I've got my backpack and off I go! Oh, whoa! What's this on the news?
Good evening. We have important stories tonight. Hold on, there's some breaking news. Oh my! It seems there's been an attack by an alien craft! Ah!
Oh no! What should I do?
What's that light? I better double check. It's coming from outside.
Oh, that's not good! The aliens are here!
Okay, time to be smart if I want to get out of this. No aliens are gonna break in here. Not as long as I've got this string. That side is tied, so now I need to tie it over here, too. That's in place. Next up, some super glue. No way aliens can stand up to this stuff. Time to squeeze it out. All over the doormat. Hmm. Looks like that's all of it.
Oh! Looks like they're here! I gotta hide! Wait! I don't need this headband anymore! It got the door open! Here it comes! Time for it to meet my traps! Yes! It's already stuck on the super glue!
Ha! Why can't I move? I got free! Oh no!
Aw! Look at these flowers! Oh no! I've made a terrible mistake! Sorry about that. There we go. All cleaned up. Sorry about the cake. But we can share this instead. Here you go. I'm just gonna get my phone. These selfies are gonna go viral. Look! Alien filter!
Whoa! Where are we?
No way! Look at us! We're in the Minecraft world!
Hey, what's that?
I think we're in a game!
Ooh, look at this! It's like Candy Crush! This'll be easy. Alright, move that one there, and this one here. See? Just like I said. Wait. Ugh! Ow! What the heck? Dumb candies! Guess I wasn't as great as I thought. Wow. You really didn't do well at all.
I'll handle this.
Hey! I said I'll do this! You already tried! Remember how the candies all fell on you? Do you hear something?
Oh no! We gotta finish this game! What are we gonna do?
I've got an idea! What? What are you doing? This is no time for music! Hey! Look! A sword! Yep! This is just what we need! Ooh, it feels great in my hands. Okay, I'll hold them off. You finish the game. I can do this! I know I can! You see this? Yeah! I've got a sword now! Time to fight this out! Hi-ya! Are you doing okay over there? Got you! And got you! Oh no! One got past me! I've got him! Here come even more! That's okay. I'm doing great. That's right. Bring it on! Huh.
A whole army of them. I've got this. Here! And this one over here!
Yes! I did it! Did you hear me? I passed! Where are you?
What'd you say? You beat the level?
Excellent! Time to finish this battle, then! Take this, you villains!
Is that it? Did I get them all? Did I win?
Yes! Okay, here I come!
Phew, I'm back! Okay, ready to jump through? Let's go!
Good. Annie isn't around. I need to be quick. She's definitely not in here. Safe at last. I'll use the desk to block the door. Can't be too careful.
This is heavy.
Stay there. Oh, and this chair will do. That should do it. Sweet, sweet money. You'll go into my piggy bank. Annie will never find you.
Oh, really?
I can relax.
You're kidding!
Hi, Gabby! Thanks for telling me about the money. I'll take that. Looks like I hit the jackpot. This will be over quickly. Whee! That was fun! Wow, there's so much! I'm rich!
My money! I worked for that!
Well, it's nice to share. I invested the money wisely. This is the life.
I can't believe you did that! Hand it over!
Fine. That's it?
You spent it all?
I did. And I'd do it again. Totally worth it.
Anyone care to venture a guess? Who hasn't answered in a while?
Why is he looking at me? If only I was invisible! Is this helping?
How about… medicine?
No! I'm gonna pass! Talk about an upgrade! Who needs algebra anyway?
How is she doing this? Why would she disappear like this? Why didn't I bring my parka?
Oh, yeah.
And now I'm melting. Is she here? The things I do for these kids.
I'd buy that if I were rich.
So much sand in my shoes. That sneaky snake!
Yikes!
Vacation's over! I can see you, you know! Answer, please! Can't get out of this one!
Ugh. Fine. Back to class we go.
Wait, she's going again? I'm coming! Phew! Do you have to go so fast? Just give me a second.
So much for my superpower!
Why is the room still spinning? Go on!
Thank goodness we're in a different world now!
No way! Look how cool you look!
Yeah, I do!
Oh, you… you look interesting.
Man, how come I look silly all the time?
Oh, looks like something is up. Who do you think that is?
Guess we should go that way. You go first.
Being pretty brave, aren't you?
Fine.
All right, looks like I'm in for a fight.
You can totally win!
Just remember how cool you look!
This is so exciting!
Yeah! Don't forget to kick! And spin! Use your fan! Your fan!
Phew! Yes! I did it! Not that I had any doubts.
Woo! Good job! You rocked!
I'm the best for sure!
Hey, Flyboy. Your turn.
Wait, what? Me?
Oh, I guess so. Hey, how are you? Maybe take it easy on me? Okay, well, take this! That's a ridiculous move. Let's do this. I'll just fly over here, and then back over here. Wow, my dodging skills are amazing! Okay, I've got a new move. What's that? I'll just slide back over here. Now for just a little shove. It worked! Now to roll this rug. Just like a human rug burrito. Yeah! I did it even without a cool fan.
Just sweeping the floor. No need to watch me. Okay, no one's around. The coast is clear. Time to treat myself. Oh, I definitely deserve this. Wait a second. What are all these wrappers? Some of my treats are missing! Oh, that Jennifer! She must have found my stash and helped herself! How dare she! These treats belong to me and me alone! I'm going to have to teach her a lesson. Those boxes might work. She's going to regret digging into Mommy's stash. Because when it's war, Mommy always wins. That's right! I've turned into Mecha Mom! She'll never see this coming! Is Mom around? I don't see her. Time to treat myself with a little of Mom's secret stash! Yes! I love these chips! Huh? What was that? Oh, must have been my imagination. Okay, that time I know I heard something! Hello? Is there someone there? There's nothing there but some boxes. I must be hearing things because I'm so hungry. Come here, you perfect little chip! That is it! I know someone's back there! Ah! Box monster!
Rawr! Box monster saw you steal that stash!
I'm sorry! I'll never steal from the secret stash again! Ah! Don't eat me, Box Monster!
Phew! Time to take these boxes off! She screams so loud! That'll teach her a lesson!
Now this is a great idea! I'm officially open for business! The kissing booth is open! Form a line! Come find true love!
It's so funny! You need to check it out!
Selfie! What's going on over there? Wanna have a look? Only $2! A bargain! Let's fill this jar, folks, and get kissing! Come on! Quick! Ooh! Sweet, sweet money! Go on! Kiss!
Hey!
Oh, it's so beautiful! I'm a genius! Yes! I love this! Okay, who's next? This is amazing! Maybe I should buy a yacht! I'm such an entrepreneur! Oh, hey, girl! Well, I think you'll be good for business.
You're actually gonna kiss a girl!
If you want a kiss, you have to pay.
Wait until I tell my mom! Dude, hurry up!
So much money! Okay, lovebirds, go ahead!
I'm so nervous! This is actually about to happen!
Oh, hold on! Phone call!
Hey, handsome!
Ugh! But the hot girl! Where is she? Yikes!
Come here, you!
This class is so boring. I could really use a nap. I'll just close my eyes for a moment.
Whoa! Where the heck am I?
I'm in a room with no door. There's so many buttons. Maybe one will get me out? Oh, I don't know. They could be bad buttons. I'll just have to be brave and see.
Ah! What the heck? What is this? What's happening?
Hey, wait! This is soda! Delicious! Let's see what else I can get. Oh! What's this? Some sort of powder! Oh, this wasn't as cool as the soda shower. There has to be something better than this. Oh! Colorful feathers! This one's nice! They're so pretty! Alright, let's see what else there is. Huh? Nothing's happening. Is it broken? Whoa! Huh? I'm back in class! Did anyone else go in a button box? Maybe it was all just a dream.